Isn't it strange how God does things? He'll let us get right down to the last mile of the way. You know, he likes to do that. He did it with the Hebrew children. He knew who he could trust. So he let them boys walk right up to the fiery furnace so they could almost smell the fire. And he never moved. But when it comes time, he'll move. He'll move, but he waits till his own time. He wanted to see what kind of a reaction they'd have. He knew they'd made their stand. And when he knows that you make your stand, he'll let Satan take you to the last mile of the way. Just remember, he's still there. He wants to see if you really mean what you're talking about. Oh, I believe God's the healer. Yes, I sure believe it. The next day, you still got your pain healed. Well, maybe I never got it. Sure you got it. Just wanting to see how you're going to react on what you say. You say, oh, praise God. I believe in the baptism of the Holy Spirit. The first little temptation comes along, you fly off like a buzzsaw. You're trying to see your reaction on your action. He's trying to test you. Every son that cometh to God must first be chastened, tested. Every child that comes to him, he puts him through a test to see how he'll act.